there will always be somebody who's gonna come and is gonna change the way you see your life. There will always be somebody. Good day, everyone. Good day. And today, I was reminded of a certain moment sa buhay ko nung high school ako. High school is a time of growing up. High school is a time of exploring. And at that time, yung buhay ko talaga, walang direksyon, kahit saan-saan lang, kung ano-ano lang. Was into vices, and I even have, a lot of friends na bad influence, which caused me to do foolish things. But then at the point when I was about to, ruin my life, give up on life, and, go on the direction na hindi tama, sa direction na talagang ikasisira ko, there is someone who came into my life, and this someone showed me the right path, and this someone helped me along the way. At itong taong to never gave up on me. May mga moments na iniiwasan ko siya, may mga moments na ayaw kong kausapin siya, but then he pursued. Take note that he pursued me, and then he allowed me to see things at another perspective. And because of that, my life was changed because somebody never gave up on me. And this person, birthday niya po ngayon, and that's why I remembered him. So, kagaya ng sa buhay natin, there are moments in our lives when we are at our worst. We may be, or maybe some of you may be watching this video, and maybe you are at the point where everything is dark, you're up to destruction, or wala na talagang pag-asa. I know that in your life, there will always be somebody. There will always be somebody who will come and show you the way, who will come and light up your life. It may not be someone nga you expect it to be, but there will always be somebody who will be sent to your life. In my case, I am very thankful for this guy. Nung Chris, salamat gid if you are watching this. This guy really taught me how to be a man, how to grow, and I never expected that. This guy is a wonderful person, and up to now we're having the tight relationship, helping me as I grow in life. There will always be somebody. So minsan kung akala mo nobody cares about you, there will always be somebody. Sooner or later, you're gonna find out who that someone is, and it's gonna be knocking into your life. And that person's gonna help you. That person is gonna cause you to see things at another perspective and cause you to triumph and to be a different person. So maraming salamat sa lahat na nanood. Maraming salamat sa lahat na nagsusubaybay ng vlog ko. Anyway, I would like to thank those newly subscribers. Maraming salamat for subscribing. And of course, guys, I would like to let you know that in whatever course or wherever we are, wherever you may be in your life, always remember that the best is coming for you. Anyway, happy birthday nung Chris. Happy birthday nung. Love you. There will always be somebody. There will always be somebody. Hi guys, mayong hapon sa inyo tayo. Hello guys. Hello everyone. Hello, thanks for dropping by my channel. And hi guys, good afternoon. Hi guys, good day.